Hey, how's it going? So today basically I'm very bored at home sitting and drinking cups of coffee. And when I'm bored, I go for street photography. Good evening, guys. Yes, the sun will be for one more hour. It's a bit too high still.
there are a bit more branches, kind of like distractions. Let me see if I can get a better angle at this. Is there anything more over here? Is it even in focus? Yeah, I guess some are. Oh, that's a cute little horse. It's not little though. Maybe it's a landscape one. Boring. Maybe I should get to the road. That can be a sick thing. Come on. That's looking pretty damn. Did I get it? I missed it. After a long time. We have to chase the sun, otherwise it will just go to sleep very, very, very soon. And that's the issue with sunrise and sunset photography, because you get very less time to actually capture some decent and good shots. get it. I think I had that's pretty decent. Extremely dark, didn't even get the time to set the exposure properly, but let's see. He's just so relaxed. Nice, good to see relaxed people. Some good ones, I hope so. The sun is just running so fast out too. I need to go kind of like in this or this direction, like this or this direction, because the sun is right away there. So anything in those directions will look good, because of the, you know, that backlight coming. But I don't see the roads going that way. Thank you. The sun has almost gone down, and I think that will be it. A very boring shot. This, I think, just ruined it. This side, police rails just are so much distracting for the frame. But I think the whole road has all this. That can be a good one. I guess it is.
So I hope you like this video, and if you did, then don't forget to press the like button. And if you're new to this channel, you know what to do. Just subscribe the channel right now for more future videos like this. So yeah, that's it. See ya.